Black Mountain.
I'm gonna say it right now, dude, it's not fucking Halloween yet, but I think a lot of people are really putting a fucking lot of effort into it. I've never seen better fucking hooker costumes in my fucking life. You girls look just like hookers.
I mean, you really do. It's amazing. Cheap ones, too. Like $5, a blowjob.
Fucking killer. That girl right there looks exactly like an Asian hooker.
Where?
I don't even know.
We should get her on stage and play Asian hooker, dude.
You told me shit. I can't even believe it. That guy over there is wearing a Joey Fatone mask.
Where?
That's hilarious.
We should get Joey. That is Joey Fatone.
Oh, my God, it is.
Get the fuck up here right now, Mr. Fatone.
You know what? I thought it was too lifelike and scary to be a mask.
And no one would want to be him for Halloween anyway.
Why would anybody choose that mask?
Anyways, you know what?
Maybe it was on sale.
I can't believe that Joey Fatone actually comes to the Steel Panther show.
Joey Fatone! I've never seen him at a Steel Panther show before. This is a first.
How many people have seen Joey Fatone at a Steel Panther show before? Isn't that weird?
Joey Fatone, I love, dude, the best fucking song they ever did.
You are my kind of one. Desire.
Awesome.
Come on.
Pussy, right?
Exactly. He's a vegetarian. I mean, a badgetarian.
That's
George
too.
Patone, everybody.